Scientists just made a huge discovery about the universe. Here's what they found and why it matters. So since 2015, we've been able to detect these ripples in space-time called gravitational waves using these massive experimental facilities with huge arms. But we've been limited to detecting only high-frequency waves from really big events, like colliding black holes. And if we wanted to detect anything lower frequency, we'd need arms that were millions of times longer. But scientists discovered a different way. There are these special spinning stars that blast radio waves out each end. They're called pulsars. Scientists figured out that they might be able to see a change in the timing of those pulses if a gravitational wave passes through it. Some scientists thought that this might be a waste of time, but others decided to go ahead and study it for 15 years using huge radio telescopes that look like this. And now the results of that work are in. They discovered evidence of a background of long gravitational waves filling the cosmos. This is kind of like 15 years ago, we got hearing good enough to detect occasional yells from the cosmos, and now our hearing is getting to the point where we can detect murmuring all around us. If you like cool science and tech stories, follow for more.